modality to see that you guys are being guarded. I mean, the Igorcha exit to assist you guys, to help you guys in your feeding and in your buying of sugar canes and then granules. But now I have come to see the strength of you guys. The house will never be divided. The money will not be sent again to him. Hear me? We want to correct that notion because we understood that what is happening in Imo State, in Anambra, in Ebonyi, and in other districts will not happen here.
Yes.
There is division whenever money comes in. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Whenever money comes in to your superiors, it's like they do not do good jobs with it. But I understand this man. I have come to see him as a transparent being. Are you hearing me?
Yes,
that money will not come in again through him. That is one thing we want to stop. We don't want to bring disunity among us, because some persons here will be carrying it, sending to their different stations. And money is being sent to, and call this one or call this. No. That money will not be sent again. I hope you understand me now.
Yes.
That money is sent just to take care of your affairs for now. We are working on persons that will be bringing you food, your welfare. You understand me?
Yes.
So we are working on those who will be bringing you food. That's what we are working on now. You understand?
Yes.
And I'll be bringing your medical kits. So, your medical kits. Do you have anyone who have any issues, any injury, any health challenges?
Yes.
I mean, this is our job to take care of you. And we'll got to contact someone who will be a nurse or a medical personnel.
We don't welcome nurses.
Not female nurse. Okay. I have sent your complaint to them. Woman here. Okay. It's only men. You understand?
Okay.
So, not female nurse, but rather male nurse.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Who will take care of you guys? So, who have medical issues? Raise your hand.
Let's go.
Almost everybody.
Nice.
Almost everybody. Okay, Dr. Felix happens to be a medical doctor. I don't know. I should be on ground here. Just have my battery. Who have charger here? I mean, power.
It's still up there. We are still charging.
Because each person that have issues right now, based on he has to call me, I have to power this phone so that I can be getting your challenges to know the particular area. He will be the one discussing with you. I don't know a good day for us to have that discussion.